Welcome back to God of War. Now, we just got back from F-Line, and we need to see what we need to do next. Let's see real quick. And I believe I upgraded some things. What is this? Nah. Ooh. I have to put those on what I have on right now. What is this? Okay, then we also got to see some skills real quick we got. Ooh. Let's see. Alright, we got that one. Let's go. Now, we want to go back to Midgard. I think Midgard is back this way, hopefully.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good.
The mark
now
of the door.
Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Come on in, then.
So get your favor, man. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I think we're kind of broke at the moment.
Moving on, then.
Yeah, we're kind of broke at the moment. Sorry, bud. Let's go out here.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Throne.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
Oh, let's block this time. Oh yeah, what's up now? Yep. Nice. Let's go, man. Here. And we don't need to go that way. Ooh, can you see this chest? Alright. I already opened this one, right? Yep. Alright, where do we go? Return to the mountain.
Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Yes, sir. Let's go. Oh. probably could have put, made him shoot the thing, couldn't I? Oh well. Okay. There we go. Nope. Down here. There we go. Let's go, man. Come on, boy. I don't like that, dude. Alright, let's go back up here. Can we go up this? Oh, I bet that we can. Oh yeah, boy. Come on, boy. Oh snap.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay.
He said no, boy. Hopefully we can get through this spot now. Come on, let's go.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Let's go. Dang, how far is this? I have a feeling we're gonna have to go to other realms to do other things. Oh snap, come on. I want to fight that giant freaking, what is it? With the world serpent? I want to fight that. Nice. The light of Alphine. The light of Alphine. Oh, come on, let's go. So we climb. Oh, let's go. Boy, you need to learn how to climb yourself, boy.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnaheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain is a tribute to some important giant.
We made it.
More Black Breath.
Let's go. We're gonna be running into something.
That ended.
Oh.
Matches the one on the door to Yonheim into his temple. The giants did come here.
Giants.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What the hell? I don't know who that is either. What's over here?
Oh.
I did not have to do that. Okay. What is this?
Is that in a cave?
That's not gonna do nothing. Let's get out of here. Let's figure out this. Why are you shooting, boy? Come on, boy.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Yeah, I don't get it. Oh shit, what am I doing?
Nothing.
Oh, what happened? Hold on. I thought I saw something go change. Okay, it's nothing. What about this?
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Let's see.
Follow me, Atreus.
I'm on my way. Just in case it's hiding in here or something. We can't get through that. Because of that.
I don't think that'll work.
There is nothing. Shut up, man. What happens if we just switch to... Oh, snap. That's what he meant by the floor. Let's see. That's nothing. For some reason, this wall looks like that. Let's see. Is there one back here?
Why are we leaving? Pretty sure the way up to the mountain is inside.
And be quiet, boy. Trying to find a crystal. Yeah, it's definitely not out here. I don't even know why I went out there. Where would the second crystal be? Nah. Hexover.
How do you think that got up there?
There we go. It was right above me the whole time. Alright.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
What does it say, boy?
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing?
Oh, snap.
Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
I knew this wall looked suspicious.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right?
We just go straight down.
Guess we have to go down it.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race. Elves and Holger folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Up here. Got a chest? Ooh. What is this? Damn, I didn't really get to see, but it is okay. Let's get out of here. Come on, boy. Oh snap, get on somewhere, man. See, I'm trying to deal with someone. Behind me? Who is this? Oh, it was behind me.
Our enemies are strong.
What's up here? Ooh, what is that? That didn't do it for me. I got a little help from that.
I didn't know that was there.
With the bridge, the crystal there. Where is this chest at? This one's awake. What the? God damn. The fuck, man? That kind of got me a little tilted a little bit. Alright, come on. Over here. Came from that way. Alright, come on. Come on, boy. Go over here. Go ahead and slice this dude over here. Right on a noggin. Let's go.
This is a lot of bodies.
Yeah, damn, what the hell is this place?
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Oh snap.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir! Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
I don't even know what's in here.
Boy.
What is that, boy?
I've seen this language before.
You scroll found. Alright, let's go over here. Oh, shit. Oh, what kind of shit is he? That dude was something different. He didn't drop anything either. This is the other side of that. Don't have the thing with me. Kill one. Shit, man. Let's go.
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Alright. What's over here? Can't get through that? No, that's fine. Let's go.
Wow. The highest peak in the realm. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No way, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Let's go, boy. We out of here. Oh shit.
Whoa.
Heart of
what
the
is all this?
Oh, heart of the mountain.
Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Alright. How do we use it?
I don't know. How do we use it? That's the going back over there.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
Gonna destroy that because they're a little creepy.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side. And if we get this unstuck...
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Things.
Yep, now we gotta fight these things. We here, bitch ass, huh? Yeah.
Above you, watch out!
Where? Where he at? Oh, there he is. Catch that.
Looks like we got him off.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
We will see.
Goddamn, the mess you created.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain.
What the fuck?
Should've figured. What's it gonna be this time?
I think we can get some stuff now. Don't need any of that. What is this? Reaver tuning?
Son?
Too broke to get him in.
Make up your mind?
Vitality, runic, luck, cooldown, nah.
Later then.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist, Alvari. Been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, a 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
I really don't want to do your favor, but... I mean,
how big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Yeah, man, it's a fucking mountain. Come on, boy.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Where'd it go? Where are you, boy?
You okay?
Of course.
I knew it.
I can move it.
What the fuck is that? Get this. What the fuck?
What happened to him?
It died.
Yeah.
Etched Crest of Defiance. Okay. Oh, here we go.
I see that. There.
Let's go.
That man really thought I couldn't move it. Let me pull it back. Come on, boy. Oh. Oh my goodness, man. Yeah, yuck, your car is frozen. man. You ain't got nothing on me. I know this is normal difficulty, but shit. Yeah. Oh my, I did it again.
Look at all this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
Go ahead and heal up. Ooh. Study armor for cooldown. This on. Yeah, we're putting it on. All right.
Now where do we go from here?
This way.
Look, another lantern.
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Ain't nothing special, boy. Alright.
It's working!
Of course it's working. Get out the way, boy. Man, where are we going to?
Which way?
I can't push it from this side. I just go straight through there.
Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
Oh my goodness. I went way too far. Let's go back. Come on, boy. Ooh, chest. What is this? Falcon dive? Summons a cast of spectral falcons to dive into the ground. Okay. Go ahead and put that down. No, we ain't going down. Come on up. Alright.
Still pinned under the rock. Don't we need to move it first?
No, really? Trying to find out how. Oh my gosh. That sort of thing's be right in front of me.
No way.
Come on. Come on. You can do it, Kratos. Man, this ain't nothing, man.
You did it.
Thought so like it was nothing.
Rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Find a way to ascend. Okay. I wanna leave. Take that to the head. Come on, man. Come on, man. Is that all you got? Oh, he slid that shit to the time. Come on. Oh, shit. Yeah, come on. Oh, he got me with that. Your ass.
This is the last one.
Nice. I wish it was more interactive on the finishing
back
blows. Because on God of War 3, let me see. Frozen Flame. Oh, let's go. We get to upgrade our axe again. In God of War 3 let us interact pressing buttons, so we more like a skill kind of to get the finishing move off. Yeah. Let's see. We gotta find a way to ascend
well,
now.
That's not going anywhere.
Nope. Come back over here. Oh yeah.
It's working. We got the claw back.
Let's go. How do I freeze it?
Again.
How would I freeze this?
If we could just ride up with the claw somehow, we'd be to the top in no time.
There we go. Can I go for now? Yeah, that's it. Let's go. Is it gonna let us get on the claw? Oh my gosh. I froze the claw.
know what we're still doing yet.
Do I push this over there?
It fits! That's perfect!
Let's go!
Here we go!
Oh snap! Where are we going?
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Should I doubt it. Probably just gonna be a little
something
bit, and then we gotta go
off strange
on
there.
Another huge journey.
We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, snap.
Not the
oh,
top.
Here we go.
But we're closer. It's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
Wow. What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Come, boy. Reach the summit.
Whoa! What's
stay back!
What the heck? You better watch out, boy.
Be careful.
More tests.
What's that?
Ward must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too.
Oh, shit.
Good for me and Ben.
Let's go. Oh, what the heck is that?
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Oh, shit. What the heck? That does nothing. Plated pauldrons of focus. Okay.
I see something up there.
Where, boy?
Another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. That did it.
Oh shit.
Still too heavy.
Oh, this one.
All right, moving again.
go.
Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open. Atreus.
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment.
Hey,
you know,
chill it.
For someone so strong, right. You sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess.
Yeah,
that's a terribly
boy.
Fun way to live, though.
Oh, snap. Are you serious, man? Okay, let's go. Here you go.
That's the last of them.
There's probably gonna be more. What are you talking about? Let's get full health here. Alright, where we head? Through this tunnel. Oh, snap. Man, get on somewhere. What is with y'all? Gotta watch out. What the hell? I need to get on somewhere. A little bit of health. You need to get on here. I don't know what you're doing here. Let's go.
How was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
Come on. Come on. There we go.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Be ready. Oh, I hear him. Oh, let's go. We already got RC on his ass. Get your ass thrown off. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, you need to die. Get on somewhere. Who else? Hey, you gonna die, bro.
Hey, come out.
Stuck again.
Yeah. Don't worry, boy. We gonna get us out. Come on. Let's go.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
What the heck?
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
You had to take them.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
What the hell was that, man? Oh my god. Oh shit. How do I dodge that? Oh shit, that was intense. Oh, we were almost at the top, man. Probably not, but shit.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
God damn.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil.
You can destroy world tree sap obstacles by combining shattered crystals with electric energy. Pick up shattered crystals. Like this.
Is that a sap?
Crystallized sap. There is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Oh. I see.
Let's go. I hear something.
Hear that? Sounds like someone screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Alright. Better not disappoint me. Let's go. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, dang. It showed all the dang crystals. We got more over here. It's okay. Open your mouth. Open your mouth, bud. Block sound wave and dodge dot claw attacks. Okay. Deal damage doesn't cause to provoke electric attack. Alright, come on. Oh, snap. Oh yeah, come here, boy. Oh. Dang, going all hard already. All right. Oh my gosh, I gotta be careful. Is there no more? I thought I had one.
Father, try using one of those crystals.
No, really. Oh my God. Get them off, get them off. Oh, shoot.
Boy, are you okay?
Yeah.
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Should I watch out? Oh shoot, let's go. Ooh, first let me get all these health, man. Alright. Oh my gosh, man.
Wow, we actually did it. And you?
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
And that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. No, 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 no. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
That man's scared to get it himself.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Come here, boy.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it.
Oh, shit.
Gently, now.
You have acquired a shock arrow. Shoot them at shattered crystals to destroy nearby world tree sap obstacles. You have acquired shock arrows. Shoot them at shattered crystals. Okay, so it's basically just like for pass like this.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed.
Oh, shit.
See, figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just...
Yeah.
Anything to help you. Yep.
Whatever. But, alright guys, it's gonna be the end of this episode. If y'all enjoyed it, go ahead and leave a like. If y'all want to see more, go ahead and subscribe. Upload more soon. Until then, see ya.